Hey guys, how's it going? I'm bring my camera back a little bit here. I am going to do an enveloping. Yeah, it's not really a box, so keeping the other side covered up for here. This is from Jazzmanialicious, and we'll be opening it with the Mercator cat knife from Germany. All right, cool. All right, hold on a minute. I got a note. No need to read this on camera. Okay, cool. All right, sorry for that little delay. Let's see what we got here. All right, lots of tape and bubble wrap. See what we got. Yeah, I guess I do have to open a little more. All right, buddy. You hear that? All right. Turtle pen. That's pretty cool. She said that's for my daughter. That's pretty awesome. Set that gently down. Oh, cool. One of the coasters. Oh, these things are pretty neat. Can't remember if she said this glowed in the dark. There's no way I'm gonna be able to tell down here. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna take that and put that on there. Cool. Bring this up. Am I staying in frame? I don't know. All right. I can't get in. All right, let's see. Do this carefully. Oh, cool. The magnets. Fridge magnet. Very awesome. All right, let's see. Let's stick this to something. Yep, they stick. Wicked. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pull the envelope out of the way. So then this stuff can just kind of like show. She did an awesome job on those. Those are cool. And one more little package here. Okay, I want to be careful how I open this one. Okay. That was easy. I just don't want to cut anything. Oh, come on now. Keep me in suspense. Alright. Wow. Pile of paracord stuff. Oh, check that out. Now, if you're familiar with her channel, then you may have seen these things already. Oh, that is really cool. And if you're not familiar with her channel, I will be putting a link down in the description so you can check her out. Bracelet, key ring. Let's see here. Get that thing on. Okay, I feel invalid here. I cannot do it. Ouch, pinch. Oh, cool. It goes on. I'll pop that off for now. Just keep that pair together. Pretty cool colored stuff. I don't know how it's coming out on cam, but black and OD, same idea. That is awesome. Heavy duty looking. Oh, that's pretty cool. Little boxy one. That'd go good on my jacket. Zipper pull. What's this color? Black and white. Very cool. It's nice and tight too. She does a great job. Alright. What else we got? Spiral style. Kind of the DNA type of thing. Box reverse. Oh, that's pretty cool. Black and white will look like camo. Put that knot through there. See how good it holds up. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty awesome. A little black and white lanyard. Camo lanyard. I've sent quite a pile. Mini lanyard. This guy needs a lanyard. Make it so I can get it out of my pocket. Camo bracelet. Very cool. Another small camo lanyard. And a camo box style bracelet. That's awesome. Oh, actually. Yeah, that could be a bracelet. That could be a lanyard. Or just for keys. Awesome. Thank you very much, Jasmine. Very cool. Yeah, she does awesome work here. Look at this thing. That was very well tied. Awesome. So yeah, guys, I have a link to her channel for those of you that haven't checked out her channel. She does great work. So you can check out the things she makes. She reviews knives here and there, which is also cool. So check her out, subscribe. Awesome. Fits perfect. So yeah, check her out, subscribe to her channel, and give her some good comments. Awesome. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care, have a great one, and see you soon. Later.